is I, Mr. Charlie Murray, and welcome back to the Sith Inquisitor, episode 23.
We've arrived at the space station. From here, we can get transport to Voss.
Hold on. No, go away. No, stop. You're invisible. You won't go in according to plan. Is it 23, 24, 20, 21, 22? I think this is episode 24. Because I think I just did episode 23. Literally 5 minutes ago. I stopped recording 5 minutes ago. But hey, whatever episode it is.
We've arrived at the space station. From here, we can get transport to Voss. Let's figure out what we're doing.
Voss? Who ever heard of such a place? You are going crazy.
I can't believe you think you can chase us away with some mythical healing ritual.
You think you're the puppeteer, but you're just the puppet.
We need to find a way to silence these ghosts.
You've been strong, but until you control these ghosts, they're of no use to you. I've been studying Darth Vilas' journals. It seems Vilas also found himself with unwanted tenants and came here to Voss for a cure.
The sooner I can get these guys to shut up, the better.
It won't be easy. Vilas failed and went insane.
Great start.
Voss is a recent and strange discovery. A utopia built around a group of Force users called Mystics. The Mystics aren't Sith or Jedi, though. For them, the Force is a conduit of healing and sometimes visions. Rituals that manipulate the Force are rare and often forbidden.
Tell me about these visions.
My understanding is that they are infrequent but powerful glimpses of the future that provide guidance to Voss society. But the ritual that will heal your mind is forbidden. The Voss...
Stop!
At last, a relentless parasite. I am myself again.
I was wondering when you'd show up again.
Zash mentioned a contact on Voss. I guess I'll start there.
Notes say to talk to someone called Athelis Callus. Supposed to be researching the Voss. Guess we should start there.
Did you just repeat yourself? I swear you just repeated yourself. I guess we'll start there. Blah, 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 blah. I guess we'll start there. I may have to just go back and check that. I might be wrong. I'm probably going crazy. I mean, this is like the fourth episode I've recorded in the last 2-3 hours. So, yeah, I might just be starting to go a bit crazy. Mm-hmm. Now, usually on Voss, if you remember, there is a story arc to get a glimpse of your future. I normally do it every single time, but I don't know if I could be bothered. I really don't know if I could be bothered to do it, just to get a glimpse of my future. Because we're practically near the end anyway. In a few days' time, you will have seen what my future will be. So, is there really any point? I mean, with my trooper and my Imperial agent, you know, you are still waiting good 3-4 weeks until the end. You know, this time, practically there, so...
The revered mystic visionary, Alawan, has seen your path. A vision says you will bring destruction to the Voss way of life. Turn back.
How do you know this vision is correct?
The visionaries always see the truth. Outsiders are often confused. We ask once more, leave Voss be.
Not that it'll make a difference, but what if I refuse?
The revered mystic visionary Alawan has seen that we must not use force to dissuade you. You will not destroy Voss. There are other means of persuasion.
What a great start! That's a very nice welcoming committee.
White war drums.
Bye, Cam. Don't want you.
Hello again.
Tell you what, I have got a lot of editing to do this week. Oh, it's a good job. Yesterday, today, I've got days off. Tomorrow, I'm sort of doing like a 4 to a midnight shift at my job. Yes, because I have a job. Sadly, this isn't my job. And then Tuesday and Wednesday, I've got days off as well. I know, right? I do love how pretty Voss is. So pretty. Athelis!
I've told you, Jofen, that the concept of diplomacy itself is strange to the Voss. As far as they are concerned, they are the only people who matter. They receive the visions, not the Empire.
And not the Republic.
And not the Republic. The point is, there's no precedent for what you're asking in Voss culture.
Ah, my lord. Rule Jofin, Imperial Diplomatic Service. A pleasure. Try not to stir the pot too much while you're here. When the chips fall, we want the Voss to land with us. You understand, of course.
Oh no. It's the voice actor that has a code. Oh no.
If they give me what I want, you have nothing to fear.
That's exactly what I'm afraid of. Thank you, Mistress Callis. Again, my lord, a pleasure.
My lord, good to see the rumors of your death are just that. But why Voss? Don't you have a Dark Council member to kill?
I heard the Voss know a ritual that can heal a fractured mind.
I'm listening.
Blah, 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 blah.
So you're after a healing ritual that can keep these, ghosts under your control? In all my time studying the Voss, I don't think I've ever encountered such a ritual. Although, let me look something up.
I can't help but notice your complexion.
I'm one of the few Sith-blooded Imperials with no Force sensitivity. But the Voss like color, so it's not a total loss. Let's see. Of the two kinds of mystics in Voss society, the visionaries and the healers, both are extremely rare. But rarer still is a small mystic subsect. Outcasts who call themselves the Dreamwalkers.
What exactly are these Dreamwalkers?
They apparently use an odd combination of healing and visionary techniques. They are not entirely embraced by Voss society. They spend most of their time meditating in an enclave below Voskar. Like all Voss, they're cagey around outsiders, but perhaps you can persuade them to help you.
Huh. I'm the most cagey of them all. You really think they're gonna let me... they're gonna help me, I should say? Doubt it, but we'll see. Now, before we go and speak to Asaku, if that's how you say her name, there's two individuals I need to go and speak to first. Because... well, let me just show you.
Please wait. We have questions.
La 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 la. La, yeah, you want to help? Good, better choice. Cool. Thanks for the free experience. Appreciate it. Oh, no, I always hated this area. Because you can't skip through the mountains or anywhere. There's nowhere to skip. You can't go that way. You've got to go all the way around the edge. Oh, great. Na, 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 na. Oh, we're nearly here. Cool. Some Republic troops, which we might want to avoid. Is this a phase? Is it? Yes, it is a phase. So, stealth! I mean, if it wasn't a phase, I probably could have gone to the end of the cave if there was any enemies. And they probably would have, evaded. But since this is a phase, they won't evade. Hello? Oh, there's no enemies anyway. Cool, we're good. Hello.
Greetings, friends. I seek a ritual to silence the ghosts in my mind.
Did you just say friends in an American way? Greetings, friends.
Greetings, friends.
Friends.
I seek a ritual to silence the ghosts in my mind. Can you help?
An outsider? We get few visitors. You want the ritual of mind healing. It is hidden. Only our order know it.
Surely you can make an exception.
Our traditions are dictated by truth. There are no exceptions. You could join our order. It is not forbidden. Your mind is fragmented. You may not survive the initiation.
I am a Lord of the Sith. There's nothing I fear.
Not even yourself? That is what you will face. Take this seed, burn it in the cavern, breathe its fumes, meditate, follow the dream. That is the first part. The second is a boon that you pay us. We choose when.
I don't like the sound of that.
Trust is necessary. Dreamwalking binds your consciousness to ours. There is no choice. Here is the seed. Safe journey.
That must be a very tiny microscopic seed, because I did not see it. What am I doing? Oh, this thing. Cool. Meditate. Sounds like a Pokemon. Meditate. Explore the dream. I wish I could lucid dream. I've always wanted to do it. There was one time I did. Legitimately, not gonna lie, there was one time I did. I've told a load of people this story because it blew my freaking mind. And I'll tell you the story right now while I'm going through here. So, I don't know, I can't remember what exactly happened in what I was dreaming firsthand. And then all of a sudden, my mind just became lucid. Just out of nowhere, my mind just became lucid. And I realized I was dreaming and I was like, oh my god. It felt real. Legitimately, it felt real. You know how in dreams, you know, you don't realize you're dreaming and it just feels real anyway? This legitimately felt like I was awake. It was really weird. I was in some sort of church. I don't know why I was there. Maybe my dream had me there initially. I was just in a church. I'm not a religious person. I have no idea why I'd be there. I just was. So I was there for like 30 seconds being all, oh my god. Oh my god, this is amazing. So I think I got too excited. And then all of a sudden, after about 30 seconds, well, I don't know if it was 30 seconds. It felt like 30 seconds in my mind. It was probably like only, I don't know, 2 seconds in reality. The lucid dream ended. And I just went back to regular dreaming, and yeah. So it blew my mind. Seriously blew my mind. And I loved it, but yeah, it didn't last.
Let's get out of here.
Have you guys ever lucid dreamed? I'd love to know. And if you don't know what lucid dreaming is, if you're like 8, because I know I do get 8-year-olds watching my episodes, lucid dreaming is where you can control your dreams. So you go to sleep and you can do whatever you like. You can fly, you can make something appear that you've always wanted to see in real life. Yeah, that is basically what lucid dreaming is. And I did it for 30 seconds and it was so amazing. So amazing. I want to do it again. Right, I need one more Dreamwalker to get this bonus mission. Is there like some of the easier Dreamwalkers that I could kill? I don't want to end up killing this big guy. I want like an easier, smaller one. But the thing is, it's going to have to be this big guy I need to kill. Aww, I don't want to. But hey, I can use my heroic moment. Okay, and bonus mission done. I just wanted the experience. How much experience did I even get? 27,000. Sweet. Hello? Speak to Urtel, Morin's illusion.
You're the Sith who killed Darth Skocha. Amazing!
Can I tell you something personal? You are the most beautiful woman I've ever known. I love you. But you must die.
So must you. Okay, Urtel. Hi again. Aren't you the, Urtel. Aren't you the guy from Alderaan? You are, aren't you? You are the guy who was all like, maybe we'll meet for a drink at some point. And I was just being all like, no, sorry, because I was already romantically entroved to Andronikos. Betrothed. You know what I meant. I just couldn't do it. Explore the dream some more. Okay, where are we going now? We're going to go this way. What memory will we encounter this time? Be someone good. Be someone mind-blowing. Maybe Zash? Yeah, that'd be good. Hello? Defeat the Wampa. Oh, just a Wampa? Oh. Okay, well, I might as well use Heroic Moment on you. Why can I not talk properly? I'll use Heroic Moment on you. Oh, I need to speak to the Wampa. Raw to you too.
Ha ha, well played, well played. You didn't flinch at all, did you?
Why should I flinch? This is just a dream.
Are the powers of the mind not real? You have so many transgressions. This is going to be very fun.
You are all that's dark and vile and impure in the galaxy. You used Rehana and deceived me. You are less than nothing.
No more, X. Oh my god, how many elites have I got to kill? Oh, I can use Heroic Moment quickly in the 16 seconds I got left. Woo! Hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, hurry, 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 hurry. Get as much as I can. Drop Legacy Orbital Strike. I got 5 seconds. Oh. He's dead. Alright then. I was literally just panicking, like, I've not got much time to use a heroic moment! Gotta use it now! Speak to Zalatash Zavros.
A Sith after my own heart. I was a Jedi once, full of spit and fire. For peace, of course. You did that one a favor. Give me control and I'll help you against the others.
Sounds like a huge waste of my time.
Ah, how pointless.
You can't kill us, you know. We're part of you now.
Zash.
What have you done to me? You betrayed me. You ruined me.
This is meant to make me feel bad. I don't feel bad about Darth Zash. I really don't. Okay, that's Zash down. Explore the dream some more. Where else have we got to go? To the center now. I think there's two more ghosts we need to speak to, if I remember. Speak to Darth Andrew.
Kill your master, did you, Snake? I know just the punishment for you.
I'm not Snake.
Do you plan to see that me until I keel over?
Do not mock us. Our ways are more insidious than you can dream. You will never be free of us.
One day I will.
The Sith must obey tradition. Without it, the Empire would collapse. I love you like my own child.
Ugh.
But you are a blight on the Sith Order and must be purged.
Okay, thanks for that, Thanaton. Thanks for creeping me out. Appreciate it. Okay, explore the dream some more. Seriously, how many more times have we got to explore the dream? Oh, we got the last ghost to speak to. Speak to Horak Mull.
Fine, we relent, but only for now. You are not rid of us. You will never be rid of us.
If you really believed that, you wouldn't feel the need to constantly remind me.
That is true.
We're only trying to spare you the embarrassment of all this struggling. Your determination only makes it more tragic.
Andronikos! Uh-oh. Is that it? Are we done? I guess so.
No outsider has ever returned to us. What you have seen is personal. We do not ask. You are one of us. You may enter our chambers in the Shrine of Healing. There you will find your ritual.
Now, what do I owe you? I hate to leave any outstanding debts.
Patience. When you reach the shrine, present this insignia. You will learn the ritual of mind healing. We will collect the boon when we need.
Ooh.
You will collect nothing.
I love how she was all like, I hate to leave any outstanding debts. I can't do it. Now it's all like, you will collect nothing. Exciting times. Exciting, exciting times. Where are we going now? Over there, apparently. Can I... Yeah, let's go to the Imperial District and then we'll taxi there. Oh, apparently to get there, I need to go through that area anyway.
Have a safe and pleasant stay.
Oh, okay. That was a bit pointless. Hey, guys! Guess who I need to go and speak to? Charlie! Yeah. Need to go and speak to Charlie. Not me, obviously. I mean, I am Charlie, but I'm not Charlie. No, it's about L-I-E, not L-E. Yeah, and there's no hyphen. So it's Charlie, not Charlie. Get it? Yeah? Yeah? Cool. Glad we're on the same page. Oh, is this going to take me to the Shrine of Healing? Ah, yes. Isn't the Shrine of Healing not the last place you need to go to on a planet? Wow. Are we nearly done on Voss already? Feels like it's only been 20 minutes. However, though, it does mean I've got myself a bit of a trek up there. Because it is a bit of a trek. It's not to be taken lightly. But hey, here we go. What are they shooting at? I mean, is Voss being invaded or something? Okay. Somebody will tell me, hopefully. Hi, Charlie. My name's Charlie. Nice to meet you.
Excuse me. I am looking for the Dreamwalker's chambers.
You have passed the trials. You are not free to explore. The chambers are for Dreamwalkers.
It's not causing any hassle, especially in the Shrine of Healing.
I am a Dreamwalker.
Forgive me. Enjoy your research.
Yes, Charlie. Thank you. Thank you so much. Is this something I need? Yes, I'll take that. Thank you very much. And I'll place that over. Oh, I never placed that over. Damn it. Well, let me just do that now. Lovely. There we go. A little bit more powerful than I was before. Right. What we've got to do? We need to explore. You'll never lose me. At least, I better not lose you. Andronicos, don't leave me. Oh, this looks familiar from when I did it on the, Light side? Yes. That made sense.
Outsider, this knowledge is forbidden.
Who are you to forbid me?
Marda, first Dreamwalker, then last. You seek the ritual of mind healing. It is forbidden. I sense your disease, the cost of desire. I will not help. Forbidden.
Then you leave me no choice.
Do I really want to bind another ghost to me? Well, it's gonna happen. Well, you know what you gotta do.
Tell me how to do the mind healing ritual.
You must release me. In the dark heart of the nightmare lands, there is a dream rock. The rock turns nightmares to flesh.
I don't want to fight nightmares. I want to get the ghosts in my head to shut up.
The nightmares are the disease. Defeat the nightmares, defeat the disease. A Gormak must go. A Gormak must use the Dream Rock.
You mean those vicious warrior things that keep attacking me?
I didn't attack you at all.
The Gormak feeds the rock. The rock transforms the nightmares. The Voss kills the nightmares. The rock heals the Voss. The Gormak walk in their dreams. This is taboo. It is still truth.
Where do I find a dreamwalking Gormak?
Difficult. The Gormak are not Voss. The Gormak should not dreamwalk. Find the Gormak. Use the rock. Defeat the nightmares. Heal the Voss. Release me.
I'd rather not.
You may yet prove useful.
May the Voss crush you.
Your face doesn't show that you're laughing, but you laughed. Great. One more ghost in my mind. Fantastic. You're getting tired. It's going well so far.
My lord, the Voss are trying to force me off the planet. Their commanders are destroying my research. All because I helped you.
I need to know where to find a Gormak that can dreamwalk.
A what? Oh, never mind. I won't be able to tell you anything if they destroy my research. That's 20 years of my life. Get your hands off.
Oh, I've got to go save you. Fine, back I go. Now this one's going to be a pretty long episode, because now it's been a good 30-35 minutes, and we've still got to go to the Nightmare Lands and help Athelis. Some episodes are just longer than others, aren't they? Right, we need to go. Oh, bit of a trek here. Okay, Athelis, who do I need to kill? Howdy.
You did not turn back. This is your second warning. Safe journey.
You do not attack my power base and then wish me safe journey.
You have no power base on Voss.
If you say so. I mean, I think I do. Because all I just need to do is kill you and then, hey, I have a power base. One thing's for certain, I have very much made an enemy of the boss in this playthrough. Yep, I can never return to this planet once I'm done. Never. Ooh, something green. What did I get? I don't need it.
What have you done? You can't just kill a Voss.
I did.
Do you know how hard the Empire has worked to keep these people on friendly terms? We need to clean this up before anyone comes looking for them, and you better hope no one saw them coming here.
Set them on fire. Better that no one finds any evidence.
As you say, my lord. Let's just hope no one comes around here asking questions.
Well, you just questioned me. You questioned my authority!
I've been studying the Voss for 20 years, and I think I understand two words. The Nightmare Lands, I understand. But you need to find a dreamwalking Gormak and activate a dream rock in order to fight nightmares?
Technically, the Nightmare Lands is three words, but hey.
Don't forget the part where the nightmares turn to flesh and blood.
Yes, of course. Look, I'm sorry, I can't wrap my head around this. A dreamwalking, nightmare-fighting Gormak. What would that be? A Gormak that can use the Force? I don't know what you're trying to do, let alone where to find one that can do it.
Surely, something like this must have come up in your research.
My research is on Voss society, not on crazy ancient rituals given out by ghosts in hidden libraries. Here's what I can tell you. The Gormak hate the Voss, and they absolutely do not use the Force.
If you say so.
They refer to Voss mystics as nightmares. And the closest things they have to mystics socially are their shamans. End chapter, end book.
What do you mean the shamans are like the mystics socially?
Just that. They don't have the special abilities of the mystics, but they're sort of spiritual leaders. Wait, what's this? There is one obscure Gormak legend of a shaman who visited strange places in his sleep. It's a shot in the dark, but the shamans have a meeting stone deep in Gormak lands. Perhaps if you dreamwalk nearby, you may locate a fellow walker. I'm sorry I can't help you more, my lord. This Force business is, no offense, insane.
What a coincidence that the help I need, you would find it on that piece of paper. What a coinkydink. I need this, and I'll take that, thank you, and I'll wear it, and we'll make our way to the Nightmare Lands. Is that where we're going? No, I think I've still got all of this to explore yet. Oh my god, this is going to be a very long episode. Right, where are we going to go? Well, first of all, we've got to go into stealth so that we've not got the Malvoas attacking us. If you could not, that would be good. No! Bugger, 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 bugger. Okay, see me. Yes, take me out of stealth. And then... well, run to the end. Hold on, we'll run to the end first. Locate the meeting stone. Found the meeting stone. And this. Okay, are we safe? Yes. What's that ability which I can only use in stealth? Is it more? I think it is. Ha ha! That was a good ability to use in stealth. Hurry up and die! Thank you! Pick that up. Do I need to click on this? I do. Anything happening? There we go. Search for Dreamwalking Gormak. I thought nothing was happening then. It's taking forever. Right. Hello? Hello? Anyone here? There's got to be one somewhere in this area. Not here. Oh, hi, what are you doing here? Voss, what do you want? I'm not Voss. You are corruption. You must leave or we must kill you. It is your choice.
Yes, I am corrupted. I need you to heal me of my corruption.
The Voss are the corruption. Their nightmares are the corruption. Kill the Voss, kill the nightmares, no more corruption. Gormak, don't help Voss. Don't use strange nightmare powers. Don't use corruption.
I'm not Voss. They are trying to stop me.
The Voss stop you? Maybe enemy of Voss is friend of Gormak. We make exchange. I will help you if you will help me.
Is there a point in all of this?
Gormak are great warriors. For many hundreds of seasons, they fight all things. The beasts, the Voss, and each other. I am tired of fighting always. The Gormak must take to the stars and find friends. Find peace away from the Voss. The Gormak do not have many, many ships. Need to get up Voss Pillar to reach the sky. The Voss do not like this. Turn us away. Kill us.
Help me complete my ritual, and I will get you through Voss Car and into space.
I don't know many rituals. I am not sure I can help. I will try if you will help me, though.
We have an agreement, then. The ritual must take place in the Nightmare Lands. I'll meet you there.
I'm sorry. I can't. Gormak King Mad wants endless war, destruction. Put me in cage for talking about reaching stars, finding peace. Find me at the meeting stones. Free me. Go to the Gormak prison. Free me from the cage, take me to the stars, I help. Okay, where are we going now? We're going... I don't know! Oh. Gormak prison's here. Silly Charlie. How does Andronikos enter if he doesn't meditate? Huh, I'll never know. You know, I'm actually getting quite tired recording all these episodes in one day because it's still Sunday for me. It's still Sunday. It's like, don't know if I can imagine doing a 24-hour live stream of just SWTOR. Where do I need to go? I need to go that way. Okay, I don't know if I can imagine doing a whole 24, it's like with the Extra Life charity stuff. I want to do that one day, but it's like, I've done this for 4 hours already, and I'm exhausted already. But if I were to do the Extra Life, I would properly do it for 24 hours, like, proper. I would sleep as much as I could, and then I would record, I would actually do a 24-hour live stream. That's what I would want to do. But if I'm getting exhausted over 4 hours, how the hell am I supposed to do that? Wonder why they call this area the King's Cannon. Is there a cannon in the area? Like a massive, massive cannon? Who are you? You're a Sith Assassin! Yeah, high five! I wonder if any of you remember a long, long, long time ago when I did the class specials. Anyone remember that? No, is it just me? You know, a long, long time ago, I said I was never gonna do a playthrough of every single class, which I've practically already done. All I've got to do now is just a bounty hunter, and I've done the class story of every single class, believe it or not. And I remember I said in those class stories I'm not gonna do a full playthrough. And do you remember me just being all like, "Oh, I'll show like the next six," and it was fun, you know, just showing the first 10 levels. Oh, so great. I may go back and watch those. Although saying that, I probably won't because, yeah, I wasn't that great of a commentator back in the day. I mean, to be honest, I feel like I've worsened over the years. I've improved in terms of being more broad and loud about my opinions and how I speak, because before I was just all So, hello, my name's Charlie. And now I'm all, yes, well, here I am talking blah blah blah. But, back then, I would, oh, can I put you to sleep? Yes. Back then, I would kind of, you know, actually have stuff to say when I actually spoke, and I wouldn't say things wrong. I wouldn't get my words mixed up. Just put you in stuff again. No doubt you're gonna appear in the cutscene, though. You keep your promises, not like a Voss. Tell me about ritual. The Gormak know many rituals, but they are different from Voss rituals.
I believe it's in a place called the Dark Heart. And there's something about a rock.
I listen.
This ritual is strange. I have heard of Nightmare Lands. I have not heard of Dream Rock.
Is Dreamwalker a place where you talk to me? This ritual sounds corrupt.
Dreamwalking is what you do when you use the Voss corruption to walk in your dreams.
I don't like it. I made promise. I am not a liar. But the Nightmare Lands are a bad place, full of corruption. Many strong warriors go mad there. Shamans can protect themselves for a little while, but not for long.
There's nothing in the Nightmare Lands I can't handle.
You are not like Voss. You are brave, like Gormak warrior.
I hope you understand what you do. I don't understand at all, but I would do it to reach the stars.
You must protect yourself from the nightmares. I will meet you there. Okay. Don't need to keep on babbling on. Oh, hi! Bye! Should we talk to you? Really? Why do you do that? Well, might as well use your moment, because I probably won't need it in the next 5 minutes. Okay. That's you down. And holocommunicator.
My lord, Rule Jofin here, Imperial Diplomatic Service. Athelis Kallus tells me you're working with the Gormak. Anything to stop them from shooting our people on sight, eh?
You didn't call me just to congratulate me on my choice of allies.
Ah, well, nothing gets by you, does it? When it comes to the Gormak, the Voss aren't very understanding. They wouldn't even allow us to keep one for research here on the station. The point is, be careful. When it comes to the Gormak, you never know.
The Voss certainly are strange people.
You're telling me. But we'll have their allegiance by year's end, I think. Good luck, my lord. And thank you for your time.
Unless, of course, I screw it up for you. Which is probably going to happen, to be honest. Level 47. You know what I haven't checked? For some new abilities. What do I get? I get absolutely nothing, even though it says I do. Alright, what about discipline? Is it level 48 I get the next thing? Yes, what level did I get this? Level 44. More sun does its target 45 seconds. Blah-de-blah-de-blah. I don't use more because I don't go and stealth that often enough to use it when I'm fighting. So, basically, now to the Nightmare Lands. Okay, so when it says find the hidden datacrons with any character created during the Dark vs. Light event, there's one on Voss. So is this different to these datacrons? Yeah, is it different to any of these? Because they're all technically hidden, or do we just need to find any hidden datacron? Wait, is there a hidden datacron on Orokin? I had no idea there was. Right. So there's one on Orokin somewhere. Well, I'll find it when I come to it off screen. See, I used to say that chapter 3 in every single class story was the shortest chapter out of them all. I still think that, but for the Sith Inquisitor, it is not as short as I thought it was. I mean, Voss literally has taken me an hour now. You know, down to editing, I don't know how long this episode will be, but it's taken me an hour. Other planets can take me about, I don't know, 30, 35 to 45 minutes. Yeah. Voss is different. Well done, Voss. Oh my god! Whew! That could have been bad. Oh, great. Please don't take me back to the start. No! Why do you do this? Why do you do this? Oh, hello, friend. What are you? Ah! A Sith assassin. Blimey, there's been Sith assassins all over this episode. Everybody wants to be a Sith Inquisitor, don't they? Oh, so you're going the same way I'm going. Because you're level 60. Or did you do your leveling up and then... I don't know. Yeah, you probably did your leveling up and then you decided to do this class, sorry. You're 5 levels away from level 65, though. So, bravo to you. What are your achievements like? Should we see how much of a noob you are? Or, you know... Okay, you've done some things. Is this your first character, though? I don't know. No, it's not your first character. Okay. Bye, Silai Safar, if that's how you say your name. Is that a phase? Is it a phase? No. So we're not saying goodbye just yet. The Dark Heart. We're ready. And we're... Yeah, we're ready. Oh, what... What? Oh, you disappeared. Oh, just like I'm going to disappear too. Mwah, 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 mwah. Okay, enter the ritual site. Are you ready, Hadrick? I'm ready.
Uwabaska.
What is this? The Gomak do not have strange glowing crystals. It looks like corruption. We should destroy it.
I'm inclined to agree.
That didn't work. Crystal is too strong. Let Gomak try.
Voss? Why are you here?
I'm not Voss.
I am not Voss. And neither is he.
There are only Voss. I am Dalrin. I am the teacher of the rock.
Do not trust it. It is Voss' nightmare. Voss' vision haver. It should be killed.
You need to calm down.
I don't like this unkillable Voss. Teach us the ritual, quick!
We made the rock to ward off the nightmare. Healer. Take the rock, meditate, transform the nightmare. Patient, defeat the nightmare, use the rock.
What is the nightmare? And what does it turn into?
The nightmare is the disease. It becomes flesh. It dies. Lesson over. Safe journey.
I don't understand. Voss speaks in strange words. What are we doing?
When the nightmares arrive, I'll show you what to do.
I follow you. I hope you're right. Find the nightmares. We've got a journey ahead of us. Fantabby doobly. Ooh, that's weird. I'm yellow and purple. How odd. First one.
You are the most beautiful woman I've ever...
What are you doing? Don't let me die again.
It's time for you to bleed, Ghost. Use the Dream Rock, Gormak.
I am trying. Corruption is strong here. Hard to fight.
What is this?
What? No sense of humor. You won't beat me that easily.
Defeat Urghast. With pleasure. Let's use heroic moment, shall we? You know, Hadrick, it would be great if you could help me out. You're just gonna stand there? Well, you're dying soon. Okay, Urghast. That's you dead. Find the nightmares. Next one is... Nomar Organa.
Sith, this is the end for you.
You have no more tricks. Wait, what's happening? What are you doing?
You still haven't come to terms with the wickedness of your ways, have you? So be it. You will die.
Will I now? Well, not if I have heroic moments. Which won't go away for another minute! Ah! As long as I kill you in the next 30 seconds. Kill you in the next 30 seconds to get to the next area, we should be good, and heroic moments should still stay. Right, rush. Want to keep my heroic moment as long as possible.
Apprentice, how wonderful to see you again.
Ah!
I was just working on a new ritual. No, stop. But you can't do this to me again. Stop!
Die, snake!
Stop calling me snake! I'm not Big Boss! Gosh! Oh god. Still gotta wait for it to cool down. Great! Now, how long have I got? 1 minute. I've still got 1 minute! Oh, that's great! I can use it on the final one. How great. Although, I could just start using it now! Woohoo! It's going well! So far. Find the nightmares. The last one, if I recall, is here. Speak to Darth Thanaton.
So this is the end, then. I somehow always knew it would come to this. You and me.
Why do I get the feeling that's a glimpse of the future? Oh, that's what he's going to say in the future. Well, we'll find out in a few episodes time, won't we?
May the worms eat you. May your name vanish from all record. May your children die in their youth.
Wow. Charming. Thanks. But you're going to die because my heroic moment is still here. Because, of course, it's got this weird bug. Which they haven't fixed and they won't fix because it's a good bug. It's actually a good bug. Where if you're in a cutscene, this doesn't go down. And none of these buffs go down in a cutscene. It's really cool. But these, your abilities, they still recharge in a cutscene. So it's great. It's really great. Look, the Dreamwalk glows. Dead Voss said you should take the Dreamwalk once the nightmares are dead.
I am most grateful.
Bit bright. What's happening? I have no idea. Voss, wake up! The healing is done! You are a whole warrior again! Strong! Brave!
How are the voices? We done here?
I can hear myself think. That's promising.
Good to hear it. I called for the others. I'll get this guy to the space station so he can leave the planet.
If the Voss notice him, I don't think they'll approve. Dress him up.
Sure thing.
Oh, just disappear. Okay. We're done! We're finally done. Go to ship. Oh. Whoa! Why am I in the dream state again? No. I'm not meant to be in the dream state. It's
go back to the way I was, thank you. Anyway, we need to go back to the airlock. Where's the, that? Yeah, so we need to go to the airlock, see what's going to happen, and then use our holo terminal, and then we'll be done this episode. Oh my word, it's a long episode! About an hour long, I'd say. When edited down, of course. Oh. Music just starts to cut out, just like that. Maybe it knows something ominous is going to happen. Ooh, probably not. It's probably just going to be the Gormak guy. Oh.
No, Gormak. May leave Voss. Control your people or leave, outsider.
Please accept the Empire's sincere apologies. There must have been some misunderstanding.
The Dreaming One promised she would help the Gormak find the stars.
I promised this Gormak I would help him off-planet. I intend to keep my promise.
The revered visionary Alarwan saw this.
Good for him.
You have taken this creature off Voss. We can't allow this. The Voss, reject your Empire.
Let's not lose our heads. I'm sure there's a rational explanation. Right, my lord?
What Gormak?
I don't see any Gormak here. You came here to help me.
I don't see any Gormak here. Strange. Ah, I came here to help. Accept this gift as a sign of friendship.
Oh, thank you.
Safe journey.
Oh, safe journey.
Unbelievable. How did you do that?
It's called being amazing with the Force. Ooh, yes.
It was nothing special.
It was nothing special. Right, what was I thinking? Once again, it's been a pleasure. Good luck out there.
Bye. I love using the Force. The Force is cool. Do we need a lightsaber again? Yeah, we might as well keep upgrading our lightsaber every now and then. Right, let's use our ship's holo terminal. I get the feeling the next episode will take us back to Korriban to get our apprentice finally, and then we'll be heading to Corellia. Or something will happen, and then we'll head to Corellia. So, you know, I want to try and make this 30 episodes, but I don't think it's going to happen. Because I did make the Imperial Agent. Shut up. I did make the Imperial Agent and the Trooper 30 episodes, so, you know. We can do the Ilum stuff now. How exciting. I'll do the Ilum stuff off screen because, you know, that's not important to stuff. But I want it to be part of Listaria's story because I feel I want Listaria to be my main Sith Inquisitor, which I think I've said before.
My lord, your slaves are about to finish their final trial. You might want to be present for this.
In case you hadn't noticed.
My lord. Your slaves are about to finish their final trial. You might want to be present for this.
Don't start the fun without me.
I will try to wait until you arrive.
Okay, so I was right in that. But we will leave that until the next episode. And now I'm going to come out of SWTOR and see how long this episode really is and how much editing I've got to do for this episode alone. So thank you very much for watching, ladies and gentlemen, and I shall see you next time. And a farewell to you.